somebody asked if I could make a little 24-hour or a day in the life of Newt at the Congress. So right now I am riding my bike over to the tent. It's 10:30 at night on, what day is it? Monday. Today's Monday. So a day in the life of Newt. So it's 10:30. We just got back from eating at a restaurant. We were waiting for the arenas to clear out so there weren't so many people. And now Newt's going to get his workout before we show tomorrow. So as long as I don't wreck my bike, we're good. Official bike parking beside the tent. Okay. Hey, Noodles. Guess what? It's time to ride. This is what warm-up is looking like because we waited for everybody else. There's just a couple people in the arena and just... It's 11 o'clock. We're all lining up on the side of the arena so they can drag. 11:30. Still warming up. Showing tomorrow, you're starting to think, I'm starting to think, all these little things I still need to fix, so I can't run out of horse, so I have to make the educated decision that there's only so much I can do, but there's definitely the urge to keep trying to make it better right up to the last minute, right, Newt? It's 11:40, but have no fear. We actually spend a lot of time just standing here. So even though we might be riding for quite a while, there's a lot of downtime in between working on a maneuver and then just standing there, resting, catching the breath, making a plan, waiting. So I actually have a goal before I come out here and ride, but the temptation is to come out here and change the goal. So there's a lot of self-control that happens when you're out riding in the middle of the night, right before you get ready to show, because you've got to figure out what you need to do to improve things for tomorrow while still not changing a whole bunch of what you've been doing or getting yourself or your horse too tired. Oh, so it's been 20 minutes and apparently all I've done is stand and talk because it's time for another drag. Maybe a glass of water. So it's about 12:30 at night. No, wait a minute, let me check the time. Okay, no, I was right. It's like 12:26. So it's about 12:30 and you can see that the arena has actually gotten busier. And Newt and I are done. We're done for tonight. And you have to be done. Have to be happy with what I got done. Even though part of me wants to just keep going. I show in probably about 10 and a half hours. We show, right, Newt? He's like, I'm over here somewhere. Just in case enough training didn't happen in there, there's actually construction going on out here. And then they've got the cattle truck. It's backing away from me right now, but that cattle truck right there. So we've got a cattle truck. We've got lifts and guys with tools. And so as if there's not enough training going on just in general for the pen, there's actually all this stuff going on too as we try to make our way back for a good night's sleep at Congress. So it's too cold for a bath. So Newt's settling for a little scrub down. He appears to like it. It is now 1:18 in the morning, and I'm pretty much wrapped up in the barn, but I can't seem to find my husband or any of my friends, so they must still be overriding. So I'm biking back over to see what the arena looks like at a little after one. No, not too busy. Warm-up arena. Ah, home sweet home. We've built a little courtyard with friends' trailers and our motorhome. It's now 1:44 a.m. and I'm doing laundry. Actually, I'm taking laundry out that I already did for a friend so I can put it in her trailer because she's still out riding, but she'll need, well, I'm guessing she'll need the pants in the morning. Okay, so now it's, oh, I don't even know what time it is. I gotta check. So it's 1:53 in the morning and I'm stopping for what I'm gonna call a midnight snack, only it's well after midnight, so I'm eating in the bedroom of the motorhome. The boys are asleep in the other room, but I will say the motorhome has been amazing because before you would have had to add a 45-minute drive back to the house on top of everything else. So now I'm at home right here and eating my food at almost 2 a.m., which is why I can't think anymore. It's 8:30 in the morning and I'm on the bike again. Horse was fed, I'm showered up, dressed, everything laid out, and the class is actually almost halfway to me. It's going kind of fast. So tempting right now to try to do a little bit of everything, but it's not fair to my horse, so I can't actually touch all the maneuvers that I want to do because it'll be too hard a work on poor Newt. So I have to pick and choose. So if I want to touch my stops, maybe I don't touch my spins. So yeah, the game of trying to figure out how to balance this continues. So Newt and I just got done showing, and I'm as happy as I can. I'm happy with what we did, but Newt and I did all that we can do, so that's all we can do. He's like, I don't know, I just need to go to bed. It's 10:33, and that's about 12 hours since I started this little video series of getting Newt ready to show today. So now he gets a break, which means I'll cool him out and take care of him, and I get a latte. You get a break, I get a latte. Okay. Well, that's been a day in the life of Newt. 24 hours at the end of it. He got a pretty little ribbon. We tied for 12th place, and now we both just want some sleep. Or I'm gonna get a latte and you're gonna get some sleep. You silly pony.